A live look at the Chicago River tonight. Beautiful. And somewhere down in those waters is lurking Chonkosaurus.
It's a giant turtle with the giant nickname as an ode to its robust appearance.
Anthony Ponce joins us now with this whole story.
Robust. I like that, Corey. I like that adjective. This video is really shining the spotlight. It's a viral video that just hit this past week. And it's really shining the spotlight on just how healthy the Chicago River is compared to where it used to be. And the video is going viral at the perfect time with a citywide volunteer effort to tidy up the river system just 2 days away.
That's a massive turtle. Is that a snapper? He's a snapper.
Narrated in the perfect Chicago accent, Joey Santori's video of what he now calls Chonkosaurus has picked up tens of thousands of views online.
I wasn't expecting to see that turtle. You know, when I first saw the turtle, I thought it was like a sandbag someone had thrown on the rotting pylons.
Santori hosts a YouTube comedy and nature show called Crime Pays But Botany Doesn't and was out shooting along the north branch of the river when he spotted Chonkosaurus under the Division Street Bridge.
It makes you feel pretty good. You know, I mean, anytime you're in an urban area and you see a little bit of nature or a little bit of life that's not human thriving there, you know, animal or plant life, it feels pretty good.
But Friends of the Chicago River says these days, a sighting like this isn't quite as unique as you might think.
The river system is teeming with life. There's turtles, there's beavers, there's muskrats, there's herons, there's nearly 80 species of fish.
She says it's indicative of just how far the Chicago River has bounced back in recent years. In fact, she says it's clean enough for swimming, which would be safe in areas without boat traffic.
And that's not far flung. That's something that is really, it's not that far from now.
It's mind-blowing. It's cool. I mean, it's really cool to see this in Chicago, but that's the way it should be.
So all the more reason to keep this momentum going and help out this Saturday, which is Chicago River Day. 2,000 volunteers are expected at 80 cleanup sites across the Chicago River system. And for more info on how you and your family can help out, go to chicagoriver.org.